The true size of a gigantic prehistoric megalodon shark that ruled the oceans millions of years ago has been revealed for the first time, and it had teeth as big as hands and a fin as tall as a human adult. Previously, scientists have only estimated the size of a megalodon shark. But a recent study from researchers at the University of Bristol in southwestern England and Swansea University in South Wales reveals the gigantic prehistoric shark's real size for the first time. Researchers used mathematical methods and comparisons with living relatives to find the overall size of the megalodon, which lived from about 23 million to 3 million years ago, but has attracted fame more recently in Hollywood movies including The Meg. Researchers said that the giant shark species would have grown up to 18 meters in length and weighed about 48 tons, which is larger than any other shark known to have existed, and more than twice the size of a great white shark. With teeth as big as human hands, it would have had a bite force of more than 10 tons, dwarfing that of a great white shark's bite force of 2 tons. Its tail would have been as long as 3.85 meters, and its fin would have stood at 1.62 meters in length, the height of a human adult. The team was able to estimate its size by comparing its teeth with that of modern shark species, which, they said, grow into adults in proportion unlike humans who are born with shorter limbs and a larger head. The reconstruction of the size of megalodon body parts represents a fundamental step towards a better understanding of the physiology of this giant and the intrinsic factors that may have made it prone to extinction.
Be amazed with our stories. For more inspiring and amazing stories, please click the subscribe button below and hit the notification bell.